Virgil. You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter. Thank you, Nero.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante.
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not
it
up. Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Father.
Hey, Virgil. Your portal opening days are over.
Give me the Yamato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it. But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids.
Time to finish this, Virgil.
Once and for all.
I won't lose the life of you.
Up in court!
Sword! 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 boy!
You are set free. You mock me.
Guts and all.
Boy, oh God.
Give it up. You are set free. Come on, baby. Come get me. Don't come move. On, baby.
Thank you.
Guts
for
and
that. Now I shall give you death in return.
Give it up.
This is how you wish to die.
That's
right. Come on.
My son.
Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.